surprise. You are all berries every time. You are cats on paws, nobody but me loves. And you are dandelion wine.
Friends, when they didn't believe you, did you remember me? What do you think your throat looked like held tenderly in the jaws of the wolf?
It isn't your fault you were born a fire.
You want our scars, but not our scratches. You crave not our trauma. Just the way we survived it.
Of course, once you've gotten what you came for, if it all went up in our blood, in your flames, you wouldn't mind it.
Once upon a time, a young girl decided to save the world from whiteness and toxic masculinity, which she knew would masquerade as human nature.
she had only at her disposal a burnt stick, the white clay walls of her house, and a love of cats. But she knew this would be enough to start.